Welcome to my kitchen. Today we're going to make a creamy cauliflower garlic soup. Just to tell you a little story, a friend of mine came over for an evening meal one day and she brought this great soup. Now, I've made cauliflower soup before, but what was different about her soup is she added a head of garlic, cooked garlic, to the soup, and that prevented the taste of the cauliflower soup from turning too strong over the next few days. So it really made a difference, because if anybody out there has made cauliflower soup, you will know the taste and the smell of it within really the next day gets very strong. And so I actually kept this soup in the refrigerator up to 5 days, and there wasn't that strong sulfur smell or taste. So try it if you want to. Let's talk briefly about the ingredients here. We have 3 heads of cauliflower. We have 1 medium onion. We have 1 head of garlic. We have salt and pepper. And we have to taste, salt and pepper to taste, we have 1 tablespoon of olive oil. We have 2 containers of chicken broth. And we have 1/2 cup of this whipping cream. And that's what's gonna go in our cauliflower soup. Okay, so far what we did was we chopped the cauliflower and we put it in the pot with 2 quarts of chicken broth, and we added the chopped onion to it, and we also added the roasted garlic. So before we did anything, I roasted garlic at 400 degrees for 45 minutes, 1 head of garlic. I poured some olive oil over the garlic and wrapped it up in tin foil. 45 minutes, 400 degrees. When that was through, I put the garlic, I squeezed off the skin and put the remaining garlic in with the cauliflower and chicken broth and onions. And now it's all soft and it is ready to be blended up. And we're going to blend it and we're going to put it back in the pot with our 1/2 cup of cream and salt and pepper to taste. So here's our finished product. This makes about 12 to 14 cups of soup. It freezes very well, so you can freeze it. It stays in the refrigerator for about up to 5 days. And with that garlic in there, it doesn't turn strong tasting on you. We're gonna send you the recipe, so you can try it if you want to. You can add salt and pepper to taste. You can put some chives on top. You can put a little bit of cheese. That's delicious. This is something that is so delicious and tastes so mild that even my husband loves it, and he doesn't really like cauliflower soup, but he loves it. So try it because it's a different taste.